Okay guys, so this time we're going to unpack this figure specifically from YK Collectibles or in Facebook, AK Collectibles. So let's open this guys. It's exactly to open this, but we open tape on it. And it says fragile. So packaging. And out of them guys, these collections, AK Collectibles. Check this out guys, check this page. So you can see I have this figure here, and this is the item that I bought, and he gave me this freebie. I'm sure this is a freebie because I didn't buy this. Maraming salamat Boss Ace. Boss Ace na AK Collectibles. Plastic to si Kuma. Yes. Alright. This is a freebie guys. Then Boss Ace. Maraming salamat Boss Ace for the very generous freebie. So guys, visit his page for great collectibles items that he has there posted for sale in a very very reasonable price. So guys, if I'm binili ko sa akin guys, this is a chrome version of Trafalgar Low. Trafalgar Water Below. So, lalo niyo naman tong character na to guys. He's from One Piece. And he's the Doctor. So, from being a pirate, he's a Doctor. And he has lots of tattoos. This guys, ang ganda ng item guys. As you can see. Swabing swabe guys. Nalaman ko na for sale itong item na to guys. Agad-agad binigay ko sa Shopee guys. Hinintay ko talaga ng boss. Ang ganda ng item na to guys. Clearly, you can see it's a chrome version. And the colored version na to. Ayan, the colored version. So, the head is detachable guys. The hips is not. It's only the head and the sword which is detachable. So, you can see the details guys. So, even it's chrome, it's two-toned. The dark gray and the lighter shade of gray. So, there's no sorrel. Oh, there's also white here. And a black. So, you can see ang dami ng tattoo guys. Death. Puro si death yung tattoo niya guys. Being a doctor, yan, death ang tattoo niya. Pero, advocacy niya pa rin yung mag-save ng lives. So yun guys, let's measure this figure. First, taking a look at the details of the figure guys. Ang nag-releases dito guys, ang folds. Ano ba rin? So the body and here nyo guys, so makikita nyo yung here nyo ayos na nyo yung piece of here nyo. The piece of piece so sharp, very detailed guys. Makikita nyo may hikaw pa. And what else? Ganda rin mag-collect ng chrome guys. So this figure is having a sword on, it's 7 inches. This is 6 inches in diameter, and the height of this figure is almost 7 inches. So anyways, I think this is a very light figure. It's only 120 grams. Yeah, even just 120 grams. Almost 7 inches in height, 7 inches in length because of the sword. And let's give him a spin, guys, para makita nyo ng todo. Seeing that is Kuma. Right. So that's it. Thank you, Boss Ace of Ace Collections. AP Collectibles. YK Collectibles. Again, guys. Ace Collections. Malakas. So deep.